Welcome to Reolink. Today's video is going to guide you on how to set up your security camera to record to its SD card on the Reolink app and client. So if you are having trouble with it, stay tuned and check it out with us. Before recording footage to your SD card, you need to firstly install the card into your camera. We recommend using a Class 10 or higher micro SD card formatted in FAT32. Now we've got the card slot here, so insert the card into it. If you are using other models of Reolink cameras, you may find the slot on the bottom, back, or other locations of the camera. After installing the card, remember to check if your camera can recognize it, and make sure the free space is enough for recording. In the Reolink app, you can go to the settings page of the camera. If the micro SD card is correctly installed and recognized, check the used space in the device info bar. To get more space for recording, you need to format the card. Tap on the device info bar, and then go to storage. Tap format, and then OK. The SD card will be formatted after the camera reboots. If you go with the Reolink client, also enter the settings page of your camera. Go to storage, and you can check the micro SD card status. To format the card, click on the bar, then click Format. Click Confirm, and your camera will reboot and the micro SD card will be formatted. If your camera cannot detect the SD card, check if the SD card inserted works properly in other devices and is compatible with your camera, including its capacity, read and write speed class, and format. Then unplug the card and plug it back to make sure it is correctly installed. Next, setting up your camera to record videos to the SD card. You are allowed to record both motion clips and 24/7 continuous videos using your SD card. To set up motion recording, the easiest way is to launch your Reolink app. Go to the camera's settings page, and then tap camera recording. Enable it, and tap schedule. Then choose alarm and the detection type to set up your camera to record footage only when it detects motion, person, or vehicle. You can also set the specific times that the triggering events are captured. So tap one of the time columns. On the next page, long press to choose time periods and set the status to enable. If you want your camera to record motion clips at the same times on other days, select the days under Copy to. Tap Save. What's great about motion recording is it will continue to save the following up footage after the triggering motion stops. By setting the post-motion recording duration to 8, 15, or 30 seconds, you're getting to know the whole story. Another useful setting for Reolink cameras is the overwrite option. Enable it, and your camera will automatically replace the oldest videos with the newest ones and record on a rolling basis. You could also set it up in the Reolink client. Also, enter the camera's settings page. Click Surveillance, and then Record. You can also switch on the overwrite option here, and set the pre-motion recording duration and post-motion recording duration to know what happened before and after the detected motion events. And then switch on the Enable Record option. Choose Person, Vehicle, or Others. You can enable the motion recording all the time or for specific times by choosing the grids. One grid represents 1 hour. Click Save. To record 24/7 to your micro SD card, you can find a detailed guide in our previous video. Through continuous recording, you can get everything captured. It will also cause your SD card space to run out much quicker. On the other hand, motion recording will preserve more space and cover a longer time period. So if you're using a micro SD card with storage like 32 gigabytes, we recommend recording motion events only. That's all for how to record videos to your micro SD card. For more updates, subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell.